Corpse regards you lifelessly.
Okay.
Brilgo.
Well, fuck you too.
Pierced once. Dwarf. Red clothes. Tunnels beneath temple. Hidden, concealed buttons.
The spell's power.
No problem. Interesting.
I need more pockets. No traps, please.
infirmary. Justice endures, even in suffering. Belfry. Bell ringers only pass this point. Kitchen. Visitors kindly keep to common areas. Food will be served at mealtimes.
You? Marsh fever? Feather lung? Be quick, I've not got all day. You'd interrupt me for something like that? Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got a dead high Father Lorgan. One of the refugees killed him. Cruelly, too. They cut off his hand, sawed right through the bone. I found a paralytic poison on one of his wounds. Lorgan was alive while they took the hand. We give them everything. And all we get is nothing but a... Please. Your violence.
Okay.
Dressed in red. Tunnels from the cellar. Refuge hiding Brilgor from fists. Must protect innocence. Ilmater took him to the tunnel.
The spell's power.
Evidence I need.
You don't even have the murder weapon. Look, investigator. Brilgor might have been a criminal, but he was no murderer. You're missing something. You have to be.
Enough, Yanis. Listen to yourself.
You are defending a man who ritually slaughtered your high priest. The evidence speaks for itself. Brilgor killed Father Lorgan, then, be it out of shame or profane duty, offed himself with the same blade.
Shitey little elephant. Oh, I apologize, stranger. Language like that hardly befits a rector of Ilmater. Brilgor was a refugee. No one sticks up for them at the best of time. Well, I expect the Flaming Fists will ban refugee aid now one of them's blamed for murder. Feel free to look around the temple. But fair warning, the investigator won't change her mind without significant new evidence. I can tell you where to find her, but she won't be very chatty, I'm afraid. Shira passed away last year. Peacefully, mind. We buried her in the crypt under the temple, if you wish to visit. Charette's caress would be my best bet. That's her usual haunt after closing a case. Valeria never found the murder weapon, so that could be a start. Anything disproving the refugee murder-suicide angle, really. I really hope you find something.
Also, this still stands, huh?
Outsiders in, and more Baldurians die. Duke Stelmane, Father Lorcan, it's no coincidence.
We have faith here, Bill. Faith?
Who had more faith than Father Lorcan? How did that work out?
Thank you, stranger.
Passing? He was murdered by...
Bill, I bet even sinners receive Ilmater's grace, and Father Lorcan knew that. We don't pick and choose who we aid. Thank you, stranger.
Does Ilmater's service involve protecting heretic absolutists?
Oh, enough, Bill. You seem a kind soul.
Decide who deserves Ilmater's grace. Why not? We are his adherents. With scripture and teachings, but we know nothing.
Your actions. Aggression.
Citizens only.
repositioning. I've got a long road ahead.
I don't know what the fuck happened.
What path lies before me? Always room for more. Here we go.
Kitchen. Visitors kindly keep to common areas. Food will be served at meal times.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
I've said all I have to say already. Now I just want to pack up my kitchen and leave. I know it's not fair. This was the best job I ever had. And now they're blaming a refugee for his death. No. He came a couple of times for soup. Potato chowder was his favorite. Didn't seem the murderous type. Some folk didn't like how he looked after the refugees. At least, I hope.
Aggression.
Oh, there we go, level 6, motherfucker.
What's next, I wonder? Get going.
Thank you.
inside. Action, not reaction. My faith protects me.
No one's stopped me yet.
No time to rest. Moving in.